Daytona Park, Indian Lake, Bronx, New York City. I remember, you know, when I was a kid, our family, we went down there to the park, and my brother Ralph, he asked my mom for a safety pin because he wanted to see if he could fish with a safety pin. Hello? My mom didn't have a safety pin. She had a straight pin. He turned it into a hook, and she has needle and thread in her purse. She has everything in there but the kitchen sink. Believe me, if you need it, she's got it in there. Anyway, so she gave him the straight pin and some string, and he threw it in there with a worm that he dug up. And believe it or not, Ralph caught a goldfish. Somebody must have threw a goldfish in there because they didn't want it. And I remember that. I was 6 years old, and I'm 58. Some things just stick. That's why I love fishing. Thanks, Ralph. This is just a picnic ground, so I don't know who those people are. Oh, Ralph should remember this bridge, Indian Bridge. So we were coming from Compaisa Lantiana's house. Ralph got on one of the sides there, on a cardboard, wanting to slide down and split open his hand. I remember that. I'm sure it hurt. Anyway, just wanted to share some memories when I was a child. You guys take care now. Remembering is a good thing. Thanks, Ralph. Have a good one.